intrigue plots to bring disaster. The Royal Chapel at Arles.
No, that's all right, Father. You may come in.
Sorry to disturb you, my son. I know you like to pray, though.
You know who I am, Father?
Yes. Yes, of course, my son.
Is there something you want, Father? A favor or an advancement?
No. I'm here just to be with you for one moment.
No.
Yes. To look into your eyes.
Oh, well. You, what do you see?
See two eyes. They are cloudy with age.
Yeah.
The sunset.
Anything else?
You see the death of thousands. Slavery of war. Terror and bloodshed.
You see all that in my eyes.
Do you deny it?
Deny it? I'm proud of you. I brought order out of chaos. If bloodshed and terror were necessary to do it, then so be it.
Close the words from the past. Time has passed you by.
My son.
And your time has come, my son.
Yes. Father.
It's so easy from where you stand to judge the things I did. Eagles or blazing and vultures have a better view, because from the heights all things are clear. But when I marched, the dust of the road was in my mouth. When I fought, the blood of the enemy was in my eyes. But by God, I blew my breath across a continent! I shaped an empire with it!
Father, maybe you did the best that you could, but things have to change.
No, you're the one to change them.
Yes! I am.
Well, if you truly believe that, there is only one thing you can do.
Thank you, I brought my own.
Use it. Well, go and leave me to my prayer.
What do you pray for, Father?
Strength. May God give you the strength! Huh?
Why won't my hand stop shaking? When all the earth is still. When ancient ghosts are waking. So many steps need taking. So many plans need making. I think Your Majesty,
King Pippin.
Your Majesty.
Your Highness,
King Pippin.
Morning glow starts to glimmer. Change are sent to blow and sweep this whole land through. Morning glow is long past due.
We're gonna take a short break.